Hello, hi guys, hi. Hello, hi, very good, very good. So this is Vatsala from India Times, and am I audible? Hello, hi, hi. This is Vatsala from India Times, and welcome to our very first episode of the At Home Show. कॉन्सेप्ट इज़ वेरी सिंपल, वेरी इजी. वी थॉट दैट यू नो हम लोग 21 डेज के लिए फंसे हुए हैं लॉकडाउन में, एंड यू नो सिंस वी आर ऑल इन दिस टुगेदर, वी थॉट दैट वाई नॉट गेट आर सेलिब्रिटीज टू टॉक टू अस, टू यू नो हैव अ क्विक चैट विद अस अबाउट यू नो वो लोग कैसा कर रहे हैं क्वारंटाइन में, हाउ आर दे डूइंग, व्हाट्स बीन अप विद देम, यू नो व्हाट इज कीपिंग देम सेन, एंड यू नो उनको देख के वील बी इंस्पायर्ड टू लेट गो, यू नो टू बी फाइनली हैप्पी विद आर 10 डेज जो बचते हैं इस लॉकडाउन के. सो यू नो वेन वी वर थिंकिंग हु टू गेट, थ्री थिंग्स आर वेरी क्लियर इन आर हेड, दैट यू नो वी वॉन्ट समवन हु इज सुपर 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 बबली, सुपर बिंदास, हैज टू बी अ फ्रेश फेस, एंड यू नो सो दैट शी टेक्स अवे और ही और शी टेक्स अवे आर आइसोलेशन ब्लूज. एंड नेचुरली राधिका मदान इज द नेम दैट केम टू अस, एंड ऑल्सो बिकॉज यू नो उनकी फिल्म अभी अंग्रेजी मीडियम दैट रिलीज इन मार्च वॉज एक्चुअली यू नो वो फुल फ्लेज रिलीज नहीं हो पाई बिकॉज कोरोना वायरस के यू नो प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर की वजह से मूवी थिएटर्स वो शट डाउन. सो वी थॉट दैट यू नो वी वुड गेट राधिका मदान टू कम टॉक टू अस, टेल अस हाउ शी इज स्पेंडिंग टाइम इन क्वारंटाइन, वॉट इज हैपनिंग टू हर, एंड यू नो हाउ इज शी फीलिंग, एंड एक छोटा ऑडियो टेस्ट कर लें. इफ यू नो आई एम ऑडिबल, मेरा वीडियो ठीक है, देन वील क्विकली इन्वाइट राधिका टू ज्वाइन अस. प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. Hello, hi, hi. Yes, let's get Radhika on. I will just quickly send her an invite. Guys, just 2-3 minutes more, we'll get Radhika in to join us immediately. Just getting her. Guys, precisely 1 more minute and we'll have Radhika Madan join us. Finally, guys, so sorry, थोड़ा टाइम लग गया, बट लाइक just waiting for Radhika to join us. Radhika ne actually comments mein bhi likh diya that she's just waiting. She can't wait. We are just connecting. Guys, super eagerly, even I'm waiting. Bus.
Hi.
Hello, hi. Apologies for take ye delay tha, sorry. Really sorry. But at least it's good now that we are here. And the audience has been waiting eagerly for 5 minutes to get to see you live. So just greet them, quick hi.
Hi. Actually, I was waiting for you to accept the request. I thought I'll chat with them till then.
How's it going? Kaisa chal raha hai? How is it going? How are you?
I'm good actually. Keeping myself busy. Just finding some silver lining in all this.
Nice. So how does it feel to have so much time, so much free time after so long just being at home? Kaisa lag raha hai pura quarantine ka? Give us what a day in Radhika's life looks like these days.
A day in my life. Once again, I'm just emerging with my sofa. I'm settled down.
Yeah. Don't worry.
Yes. Yes. So a day in my life. So I've started waking up early, and I do my meditation, and I do my yoga, and I fill my gratitude journal, and I don't see any news for good 2 hours. After I wake up, and then I think it is very important ki credible source se news dekhe, because it's fake news aa rahe ho. It's really important, I believe, that amongst in the midst of this chaos and itna sab kuch jo ho raha hai, it's very important for us to take care of our mental health as well.
Absolutely.
So, क्योंकि उसका इफेक्ट बहुत ज्यादा है आपकी फिजिकल एंड जो इम्यूनिटी हम बढ़ाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. So yeah, I'm learning new things. I'm learning piano, I'm learning tap dancing and singing and yeah, cooking.
Cooking क्या बनाया है? We saw Master Chef Radhika had made an appearance on Instagram. उसका कुछ बताओ, what did you make, क्या और क्या बन रहा है आज के मेन्यू में, क्या है?
I've made a lot of breads and cakes and cookies, and I've started learning Italian now. And I'm the kind of girl who didn't know anything about cooking, so I think this quarantine is teaching me at least a lot of things. But at the same time, I'm like really privileged enough to have this luxury to eat food. क्योंकि कितने लोग हैं बाहर जो मस्ट एंड मतलब व्हेनेवर आई टेक पुट अ बाइट इन माउथ आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर बाइट. क्वारंटीन स्टार्टेड इट्स व्हाट इज नॉट व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट व्हाट इज नॉट द प्रायोरिटी एंड एवरीथिंग इज सो ब्यूटीफुल.
सो व्हाट इज द वन थिंग दैट यू विल स्टार्ट गिविंग प्रायोरिटी टू नाउ? That you know, ye quarantine has taught me this, and you know, main ye seekh rahi hu. What is the one tip, one priority thing that you know, pehle kabhi granted ke liye le liya hoga, but now you know, this is a blessing, and I'm going to truly value it.
Family and little things like eating. Like our relationship so for granted. It's like they're present right now. My family is in Delhi. I'm here in Mumbai, and you know, I miss them so much, and I just want to hug my mother. So it's taught me a lot, like value for which my husband has, and simple things like eating food, as I told you. Like, who would have thought? हम तो बस ऐसे grab this, grab that, but right now it's so beautiful. what it's teaching us.
Nice. And Radhika, you know, keeping in this only, you know, we've seen an outpour of support, monetary support that is coming out from the industry for, you know, relief, jaise PM ka relief fund ho gaya, for migrants, for laborers. Mm-hmm. I just want to know that, you know, for us who, you know, or like, for example, me, who cannot donate that kind of money, or, you know, who do not have that kind of funds, how can people like us make a difference also? That, you know, agar hum ghar se bhi na nikle, what is the kind of difference that we can make?
So there is this sanstha where they make, you can actually donate whatever you have. If you want to donate aata or anything, koi bhi household ki cheez, koi bhi kapda, kuch bhi, you can donate those. I think Shah Rukh Khan ke under wo jo hoti hai wala thing hai, uske andar you can donate all of that. You know, be of some use, or what you can do is you can donate blood as well. So I will be posting about this in the evening as well, where, you know, authorities will come to your place in a very sanitized manner. They're going to take your blood donation and they're going to go. So you can donate your blood as well for the patients. So I will be posting about it like really soon. But you can do your part with that.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You know, because in these times...
I think that is the biggest thing that you can do. The most important step that you can take.
Aur batao, aur kya chal raha hai? What else have you been up to? I'm going to be taking a question from the audience where Rishabh.1411 says, ma'am, please do more serials. Hame aapko aur frequently dekhna hai. What do you want to say to him?
I just want to say that the movies are there right now. I'm doing films. So you can watch my films till then. And I would try to, you know, come on screen more and more, more often.
But are there any plans of coming on the Chotu screen?
Chotu screen and not. I don't want to restrict myself at all. So whatever we jump out of the airplane, I'm going to do that. So nice. I'm not restricting myself. No, I only do films. I only do Netflix and no, nothing.
Bilkul, bilkul. And just for our audience, you can ask more questions. We'll be giving you a shout out and Radhika will be personally answering these questions. So please keep your questions coming. And you know, in my introduction also, Radhika, I spoke about, you know, how we were looking for someone who's super bubbly, super bindas, who takes away our isolation blues. And you know, keeping in that, when I was reading that, you know, jab aapka debut launch hua tha, there was no Godfather, there was no Shosha wala launch, there was, you know, just how you, your talent that shined through Pataka. And you know, you won't believe it, when I got out of the theater watching your film and I was like, okay, let me Instagram Radhika Madan, I couldn't believe that's you, that Champa was you. I couldn't believe it. For those, you know, because for this role Radhika went 4 shades darker, she put on 12 kgs, blackened her teeth. So, you know, tell us about that. Tell us about that entire transformation, aapki debut film. What was your experience? How have you been feeling ever since? How was it?
Okay, so many people don't know this. Actually, Mard is my debut film, but Pataka got released before. So, yeah, that's a trivia. And for Pataka, of course, I auditioned. The only thing that Vishal sir asked me was, काली हो जाएगी और वेट गेन कर लेगी. मैंने बोला हाँ जी सर. सो आई रिमेम्बर आई टू सिट आउटसाइड इन द सन 4-4 घंटे के लिए कि मैं नेचुरली टैन हो जाऊं, बट मेरी स्किन ऐसा है कि मैं रेड होती हूँ बट टैन नहीं होती. सो वी हैड टू पुट मेकअप एंड आई हैड टू गो फॉर शेड्स. दैट होल प्रोसेस वाज सो ब्यूटीफुल. You know, creating the little freckles, you know, beady, जैसे आपने बोला वो teeth stain करना, and I had to go 12 kgs. We were showing that transformation. Like I was playing 18, 24, and 32 in the film. So बचपन का फिर 32 तक की transformation दिखाने के लिए only way was to gain weight, because you know, adds age. And अगर आपका बच्चा हुआ है फिर traumatized in the film, you will eat a lot and you won't take care of yourself. So that emotional tandem of that to show. So the whole process was really fun, eating. I had my day with 6 rasgullas and all of that. great, great experience. Yeah, like Vishal sir is the Vishal Bhargava.
Absolutely,
it's
absolutely.
Great to work with him.
So, you know, you never thought ki, oh no, actress ban rahi hu, weight loss ho jayega, weight gain ho jayega, you know, what if I lose out on how I'm looking. Wo koi inhibition nahi tha, you weren't scared of anything. Matlab, and especially for your debut film.
The thing is ki what Vishal sir and Masoom sir did to me was ki unhone na meri sari inhibitions khatam kar de. Main pali badi thi, baal udte hue dekh ke. यही सपना है यही डेब्यू होता है उन्होंने क्या किया उन्होंने मुझे ये रियलाइज कर दिया कि लॉन्ग टर्म में क्या इम्पोर्टेंट है जिस एरा में अभी हम है उसमें क्या इम्पोर्टेंट है अभी के जमाने में इफ यू कांट नॉट मतलब कहीं से भी कुछ भी हुआ कुछ नहीं होने वाला है अगर आपको कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा कि अगर आप अरे हर खूबसूरत उन्होंने मेरा वो सारी कंडीशन हटा दिए वासन सर ने मुझे एक्शन कराया हमने कभी किसी लड़की को एक्शन क्योंकि मेरी वो डेब्यू ये नहीं हो एक्शन कैसे करा रहे हैं मुझे बट उन्होंने मेरा परसेप्शन चेंज कर दिया सो एंड आई विल सी विशाल तो उन्होंने पहली मूवी में इतना अलग तरीके से दिखा कैरेक्टर सीन है उसमें अलग ही नशा है मैं आपको बताऊंगी तो जब आप कैरेक्टर के साथ जब आप वापस आके होते हैं तो जो नींद आती है उसका कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं मैं जितना बोलना चाहूंगी उतना कम है मुझे एज ए पर्सन बनना है
Absolutely. Congratulations on that. It was a critical, it was so critically acclaimed. People loved your work. And abhi bhi humare comment section mein, a lot of people are complimenting how much they loved your work in Angrezi medium. And you know how they are looking forward the minute it releases again, if it does, that they'll be the first ones lining up. So, you know, tell us something about Angrezi medium. How was your experience on set with Irfan Khan? That, you know, because Irfan Khan ek aise actor hai, you know, who doesn't need a star cast who might not even need a story but his craft his mastery of his craft wo itni expert hai that you know he's enough so did that ever come in play that how will I match up to him how will our equation hamari chemistry kaise banegi did you work on that or like how was that entire experience
mere liye the thing is ki it's a good thing and a bad thing ki yeah. mujhe na immediately realize nahi hota hai agar koi cheez mere sath hoti hai So the bad thing is that I don't get to live that particular thing in that particular moment. Or good thing is that I'm intimidated nahi hoti hu. So when Angrezi happened, to mujhe matlab mere ko pata tha mentally, theoretically pata tha ki haan ye star cast and all that. But I was so concerned about my character and cracking Tarika ki mujhe kuch samajh nahi aata really. Is Angrezi ke papa the? Aur meri beti thi. Mujhe ye nahi dikh raha tha ki He's the Irfan Khan, the international star. ऐसा नहीं लग रहा मुझे लग रहा था कि हाँ मेरे पापा हैं जिनकी मैं गाड़ी खुद ला सकती हूँ जिनकी मैं टाइट कर सकती हूँ कुछ भी कर सकती हूँ मेरे हैं मेरा हक है I think the first day I met his father sir वो ऑफिस में I think the very first meeting and I didn't say hi I didn't say hello नमस्कार I was like hi papa and आप हैं एंड कैसी हैं आप सो दैट इक्वेशन वाज देयर फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगिनिंग सो एंड इट्स सो इजी टू एक्ट विद हिम बिकॉज़ यू डोंट डू एनीथिंग यू जस्ट हैव टू रिएक्ट टू हिम एंड योर जॉब इज डन
Lovely. So, you know, I had another question actually, or hamari audience se actually aaya tha question that, you know, Angrezi medium, the time at which it released, couldn't get a full-fledged release. Kyunki coronavirus ka precautionary measure to fight it was one of the things ke movie theaters would have to shut down. So, you know, when for the audience, we were very disappointed because it was a film that we were eagerly waiting for. And, you know, being the lead in it and, you know, how did you manage that? You know, what's going through your head? What's your headspace right now related to the release? And, you know, zyadatar log dekh paaye, or, you know, how are you feeling about it?
I think what is happening right now is bigger than correct, and it's really important ki aap usko pehle hum address kare rather than is cheez ko leke rote rahe ki are kya ho gaya meri to aise ho aise nahi ho sakta abhi
absolutely
hum ek national crisis hai it's like you can't it's so important and it is so big ki main a movie is of no relevance
absolutely
so we need to sort that out first and you know in terms of people waiting and all of that I just want to say that I might have a surprise for you soon
Arin lovely lovely I wish you could let it out right now
I wish I could but I just need to wait for a while
a lot but of people I are sending in love A lot of Thank people. You. We've got a request Thank for you to sing also. आप गाओगे हमारे लिए? At the end?
मैं बहुत बकवास गाती हूँ. मतलब that's the only reason मैं थोड़ा अपना सारे गाँव में ठीक कर रही हूँ. और मेरे जो singing coach है वो भी इसे देख के बोलते हैं कि क्या? इतना इतना पेशा मैं कैसे कर सकता
हूँ? So yeah. Question. ऑडियंस ये जानना चाहती है कि झाड़ू पोछा भी लगा रहे हो या कैसा चल रहा है घर की साफ सफाई कैसे हो रही है क्वारंटाइन में
एक्चुअली मेरे पास मेरी हाउस तो वो मेरा साथ देती रहती है बट हम लोग ब्रेक करती रहती हूँ एंड वो डस्टिंग वगैरह करती रहती हूँ सो एक दूसरे को भी सहारा है हम यहाँ पे तो यहाँ
Absolutely. And I am Saloni Singh is asking that आपका skin routine क्या है? Your skin is glowing.
My skin is glowing. I'm sleeping after a really long time. थोड़ा बहुत फर्क पड़ता है. But I think like I'm a vegan now, so that has really helped me with my skin. You know, leaving dairy. And अगर आपको ग्लूटेन से एलर्जी है तो आप ग्लूटेन में छोड़ सकते हैं दैट आल्सो विल हेल्प अ लॉट विद योर स्किन एंड या इन घर के नुस्खे जो मम्मी वो जो पैक्स वैक बना देते हैं हल्दी बेसन दूध केसर वगैरह डाल के दैट इज आई केमिकल प्रोडक्ट आई जस्ट यूज घर का जो भी है अगर आपको करना है तो आप नमक और घी में कर सकते हैं या कोकोनट ऑयल में कर सकते हैं
मैसेज टू पीपल अबाउट कोरोना वायरस दैट यू नो हाउ डू वी बैटल इट वॉट इज द वन पीस ऑफ एडवाइस दैट यू वुड वॉन्ट टू गिव Anyone who's watching this show, that you know, yaar, ye kar lo, we'll be able to come out of it sooner. And you know, if you have a lesson, keeping that in mind, how will they, you know, get inspired? What are your last words for that?
I just want to say ki aap please ghar pe baithe. Main cheez hai aap ghar se mat nikle. That is the main thing. Fake news kaafi aa rahi hai, to usme mat believe kijiye. Credible source se aap news padhiye. Make sure your diet is nice. अगर घर पे रहना हम प्रिविलेज है कि हम ये बोल पा रहे हैं पहली बात कि हम खाना खा सकते हैं खा सकते हैं खाइए don't indulge in junk or don't have sugar substitute with the jaggery and yeah that is it and keep washing your hands just stay at home that is message stay at home don't call your doctor don't be like let me go to my gym or anything like that ghar pe kar rahe hain apne keeping your drivers as well like I've called my drivers like told my driver up and I've told him ki ye karna hai bhi matlab kitni baar haath dhona hai kaise haath dhona hai idhar ghar pe nahi nikalna hai other people are little मतलब उसके अराउंड पीपल थोड़े अनएजुकेटेड होंगे ही कैन ओनली एजुकेट देम इट्स माय रिस्पांसिबिलिटी टू एजुकेट हिम सो वो भी अगर अपने आसपास
आपको
संभाल ले तो दैट विल मेक अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस आई थिंक.
एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली. ऑडियंस ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू नो दैट हाउ इज इट वर्किंग विद करीना कपूर. आई हैव सिक्स और सेवन मैसेजेस बैक टू बैक, ये बताओ
तो
आप.
आई लव करीना, लाइक आई एम अ बिग 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 फैन ऑफ हर्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ सीन्स विद हर, लाइक बट आई गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी इन द सेम फ्रेम विद हर एंड इट इज सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड शी इज सच अ ब्रिलियंट एक्टर एंड स्वीट पर्सन. It was a dream come true, of course. Of course. Like, they always say you never meet your idol because though aapne socha hua hai wo image toot jayegi, but it wasn't true when it came to Kareena. I think jitna maine socha tha usse badi gayi hai. It's that. And yeah, it was lovely.
How nice. And someone also wants to know, did you play any pranks on set? Were you a prankster or were you like a good girl reaching on time, shooting and then going home?
I'm a really good girl when it comes to shooting. Like, I'm on time, if not 5 minutes early, when it comes to shoot. ऐसे अगर आप मिलोगे तो मैं थोड़ा ऐसे कह रही हूँ, मैं मीटिंग में हूँ एंड नहीं अभी तो टाइम. When it comes to shoot, I'm really, really punctual girl, I think. Yeah.
Absolutely, absolutely. That's how we should all be, you know. अपने काम में, that's the kind of dedication that we all need.
बाकी आपको जो करने करो, काम में मैं बहुत सच्ची हूँ उसमें.
Yeah. Radhika, we have Hitesh saying that you are the only reason he wants to watch Angrezi medium. How do you feel about that?
Sorry, your voice is breaking. What are the four reasons?
Oh. Acha, no. So we had a viewer, we had a reader, Hitesh, who said that the only reason he wants to watch Angrezi medium is because of you. What do you have to say to that?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's so sweet of you. And there are other reasons as well, I feel. But that's so sweet of you. So do watch it whenever you can. I'll let you know when you can.
तो इसी बात पे सरप्राइज बता दो.
और क्या कर
You know, trying. Typical journalist behavior. नहीं, but आदत हो गई है इन आदत हो गई है इन compliments की. Are you recognized as Radhika Madan, the actress? Have you gotten used to that feeling?
Not really. Like I feel humbled every time somebody tells me that. Like it feels ऐसा नहीं है कि हाँ ठीक है, okay, thank you. ऐसा नहीं होता कभी. Every comment, every tagged in. Feel so surreal and I feel so grateful because this is my dream. I'm living my dream right now. This is what I wanted to do. This is what I'm doing. And each and every fan makes a difference. They make you who you are. So you need to be grateful to each and every one of them. See all the videos I'm tagged in, all the pictures that I'm tagged in. I just want to thank them. Thank you for giving me so much love.
Nice. And fans also want to know, Shiddat kya hai, baad kya plan hai? What are you doing next after Shiddat? Ya woh
after Shiddat, I binded up Shiddat. So after Angrezi, I'll be Shiddat. And then after Shiddat, I have a few projects. I'll make the announcement soon. Right now, I can't. I'll make the announcement soon and I promise you that you know, it's going to be really different. I always want to surprise my audience with different things. Like, Patatha was different from Mars. Angrezi was different from Patatha. And Shiddat is different from Angrezi. So, my next project is going to be different from whatever I've done. And I just want to entertain them with as many
genres
as I can.
So, that's a deliberate choice? That's a deliberate choice that you're making? Different characters, different roles or, you know, that... जो काम मिल रहा है यू आर लाइकिंग इट यू फील यू कैन डू जस्टिस टू इट यू आर पिकिंग इट अप.
आई एम जस्ट डूइंग व्हाटएवर इज मेकिंग मी जंप आउट ऑफ द बेड. लाइक आई एम व्हाटएवर एक्साइट्स मी बिकॉज़ आई डोंट वांट टू लिव द सेम लाइफ ट्वाइस. वी बिकम एक्टर्स टू लिव डिफरेंट लाइफ सो आई वुडंट वांट टू डू अ कैरेक्टर व्हिच इज सेम और सिमिलर बिकॉज़ आई हैव ऑलरेडी लिव्ड दैट लाइफ वंस. सो आई थिंक वो उस चीज से भी स्टेम करता है कि नहीं 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 मेरे को ये नहीं जीना है, कुछ और जीना है. So, it's natural, it's just flowing right now. It's not कि अरे अब मैं प्लॉट कर रही हूँ कि ये जॉनर डिफरेंट है तो मैं ये करूँगी, ऐसा नहीं. इट्स जस्ट लिविंग डिफरेंट लाइफ्स.
Lovely. I see that. So my introduction did justice when I said that we want a fresh face with bubbly energy, with like refreshing attitude, and I think we've got exactly that. So thank you so much for doing this with us, Radhika. You have technically kicked off our at home show. This is our first celebrity live that we've done. So thank you so much. And it has
Thank
been an
you.
absolute pleasure. Your audience, okay, so they're not letting me go without, they're not letting you go without me asking you this one question. They're like, struggling actors के लिए क्या एडवाइस है?
स्ट्रगल एक्टर्स के लिए ये एडवाइस है दैट
That how do we make it
आई
to even where you have reached, you know?
थिंक सराउंडिंग बाय योर सेल्फ विद राइट पीपल एंड नॉट क्रिबिंग, जस्ट डूइंग योर 100% एंड गिविंग योर 100%. बिकॉज क्या होता है कि बहुत इजी है कहना कि ऑडिशन होता था बेटी लिया उसकी बेटी लिया या वट एवर इट इज, अरे तो ऐसी इंडस्ट्री तो ऐसी है. आई थिंक इट्स यू गेट स्टक इन टू दैट रट एंड आप सोचते करते रहेंगे निकलेंगे नहीं जब तक आप रियलाइज नहीं करते चल ठीक है जो है, क्या मैं अपना 100% दे रही हूँ कि नहीं दे रही, क्या मैं वापस आके 2 घंटे अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ अपनी फैमिली के साथ ट्रिप करती हूँ, या मैं उस 2 घंटे में खुद को इम्प्रूव करने के लिए कुछ कर रही हूँ, से अ मूवी देख रही हूँ या कुछ रीड कर रही हूँ या क्या कर रही हूँ. वो होता रहेगा, वो आपके हाथ में नहीं है. आपके हाथ में बस इतना है कि आप जाइए फिर भी अभी ऑडिशन में एंड अपना 200% दीजिए, उसके बाद कुछ नहीं होता है. देन इट्स प्रॉब्ली देन आई जस्ट लीव इट, देन इट्स नॉट मेंट टू बी, बट आई नीड टू गिव 200%. कितने पास ऐसे होते हैं कि जहां पर यू नो देयर आर प्रोजेक्ट्स जहां पर दे टेल मी कि अरे बट वी हैव हर्ड दैट दिस पर्सन इज ऑलरेडी डूइंग इट, बट आई एम लाइक कि नो बट लेट मी ऑडिशन, वो मेरा काम है करना. माइंड एंड इट हैज वर्क फॉर इन अ लॉट ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट्स, तो वो बैठ के रोना और वो करना कि नहीं, चल ठीक है वो होता रहता है, मैं ये नहीं कह रही कि नहीं होता है, वो होता है, बट मैं क्या करूंगा अपने अपने आप को इम्प्रूव करने के लिए, उस चीज पे ध्यान देना इज रियली इम्पोर्टेंट. सो जस्ट होल्ड ऑन, वर्क ऑन ए क्राफ्ट एंड हैपन, जस्ट कीप ऑन डूइंग एंड या नेवर स्टॉप डूइंग एंड नेवर स्टॉप बीइंग कूल, बिकॉज़ दिस वर्ल्ड इज फुल ऑफ दीज इंटेलिजेंट पीपल बट नीड फूल्स टू रन इट.
The last question is, who is your dream director? Finally, बताओ आप, who's left?
Director, my dream director. Like I want to work with Karan Johar, Zoya Akhtar, Anurag Basu sir. I want to work with Vishal sir again, Vishal sir again. I want to work with Pauly Shinde ma'am, Meghna Gulzar ma'am. Huge list. Director again. I would want to work with him.
How lovely. I hope it happens. I hope you continue to charm your audience, get the kind of critical acclaim that you have been getting, and you give us one memorable character from one movie to the next. Thank you so much, Radhika. Thank you so much for doing this with us. And we'll hope to see you soon, and you have to surprise us with the news.
Very soon.
Done, done, done. See you. Stay safe. Bye. 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 Thank you guys, that was Radhika Madan. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll be back next week and hopefully with a new celebrity. Thank you so much.